country boy called Shorty and a city boy named Dan. Had to prove he could run the fastest to win Miss Lucy's hand. Now Dan had all the money and he also had the looks, but Shorty must have had something, boys, that can't be found in books. Well, I cut across Shorty, Shorty cut across. It's you.